On YouTube. Today we are going to be building xmrig so that we don't have to donate any of our CPU usage to mining Monero for xmrig. The first thing we want to do is install three very useful programs. So first one is Git, because we're going to need to pull the xmrig and xmrig dependencies repos from GitHub. Next one, we're going to need cmake, so we can create the make file and build the application. And we're also going to need Visual Studio. First, just download all these and to confirm your installation, open up your Visual Studio installer, make sure there's no updates, all this is up to date. And first we're going to do, we're going to make a mkdir, make a new directory. And then we go inside directory. We're going to want to git clone https://github.com. /xmrig. Make sure that you can spell. And we're going to, once you get the xmrig dependencies, then we want to go to xmrig. Make sure we're in the right folder. You should see all these files listed. That's good. CDSRC. And then we're going to want to open up Notepad. The file donate.h. And you should see the text document. And we want to look at these two variables right here. Set both of these to 0 for 0% donation. So just save that, exit. Then you want to go to cd dot dot. Go into, then we want to make a new directory, mkdir build, cd build, go into build. And then we want to type the command. And I'm hoping there's going to be no errors. And for the next command, it is. This is actually what's built, how we're gonna build the file. The exe cmake --- build space dot space --- config rel release. It will tell you where it's built. It's built the exe. So to just to test the build, we can go cd release, and then we can do dir benchmark. Score 1m.cmd. But But if you want to actually use this for some mining, all you need to do is just change your donation either in the xmrig command or config.json. Yeah, that is how you do this little modification to your xmrig.